Hello, dear subscribers and viewers of our channel. Before watching this video, please subscribe to the channel and give it a like to support it. And also write your feedback in the comments if this video helped you. Or feel free to ask questions. Thank you. In this video, I will show and tell you how to change or reset your Apple ID password on your iPhone. In order to do this, we go to the settings of our iPhone. Now, here we go up and find our iCloud. We click on it here under Sign in Security, click on it, and here we have to wait a little bit and select the option, Shange Password. Now we wait a little bit longer. Enter our account password code. We wait a couple seconds. Now we're going to enter our new password here. Confirm the new password. Continue. And that's it. Our password will be changed. As you can see, this is a very simple and quick way. There is nothing complicated. If you liked this video, please like and subscribe to the channel, and also watch other useful videos on the channel. You are on the Phone Support Channel. Bye.